Thank you. Let's hope this beacon will be the only piece we need to track down the Mechanist. Of service. Sure, go ahead and take a look.
Thank you. Scribe Halen.
How's that search going?
Are you able to find the artifact?
Here it is.
And still in good shape, too. Here's your payment.
There's still plenty of undiscovered tech out there.
When you're ready for more, just say the word.
Affirmative.
Perfect. You've got the area on your map, so move it. Exciting being.
Thank you.
new to the Commonwealth. There must be so much technology out there that our scribes haven't seen yet.
Shots, big mouths, end up with closed castles.
Got it.
Hopefully the reward will be worth all that. what type of illicit experimentation Vault-Tec was performing here. Let's hope this beacon will be the only piece we need to track down the mechanist.
This vault can't be any worse than Quincy.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Sure thing.
I'd like to trade some items. Just looking to trade a little.
Of course.
Hi.
Very nice setup you got here.
Valerie.
You ready for the next interview?
Let's continue.
All right. Hello. Welcome to Vault 88.
This is a real nice place you have here. Real nice. And I can go wherever I like, right?
Within reason, yes. But I have a question for you.
Sure, sure. What do you want to know?
A hypothetical. Let's say the reactor core is melting down, and you're the only one who could stop it.
Is there something wrong with your reactor?
No, it's fine. Just pretend, so you can stop the meltdown. But you'd suffer from extreme radiation exposure. What would you do?
Well, whatever you'd like. If you don't mind, I'm anxious to look around.
If you're thinking about ripping us off, don't.
I can see the writing on the wall here.
I think it's best you just leave. Goodbye. What a colorful gentleman. Clearly he won't work for our experiments. Here's hoping third time's a charm.
Let's do the next interview then.
As you say. Hello. Welcome to your new home.
Wow. A real overseer. I am so happy to be here. Hi. My name is Clem.
Yes. Clem, is it? Before you settle in, I have some questions.
Oh, okay. Sure. I'll answer anything you like.
Well, that's good. Here's a scenario. You've been assigned guard duty. You know, stand watch and make sure outsiders don't breach the perimeter. But from inside the vault, you hear a woman screaming. What would you do?
You want me to guard something? Sure, I can do that. I can do that right now, if you want. But I don't hear any screaming, Lady Overseer.
Nothing to be nervous about. Think about it and answer.
Yeah, sorry. Well, if you tell me to guard, I guard. And I won't leave my post unless you tell me to. Is that okay?
Another question for you. What can you tell me about your mother?
Oh, she passed. But she was nice. You would have liked her. She killed a mole rat once.
Really? That's remarkable. Describe the traits you most admire about her.
Well, she was strong because of the mole rat, and she fed me. God, I'm sorry. This place is so much better than the ditch I was living in.
I like him. I think we found our man.
Gee, thanks. Found what exactly?
We're looking for a volunteer, Clem. Someone to test some new devices that will help everyone. Are you interested?
You mean I can stay? I mean, yes! I'll help out. I like helping. That's me, Clem. Always willing to help out.
Yes. I think you'll do nicely. And no time like the present to commence. Now that we have, Clem, we are ready to begin. The first step is to get him properly equipped and dressed. There should be supplies in the welcome area near the entrance.
Thank you.
That's it.
Thank you. Diner are in effect. If you are in distress, please proceed to the South Boston Military Checkpoint for aid. Coordinates are available in your emergency handbook.
Service.
gonna be a good fight!
For trouble, I hope.
Sure.
Yes?
Lost track of how many blisters I've got.
Got work to do. Can't talk now. Got a dangerous look about you. Hope you ain't here for me.
The robot workbench is a powerful tool. Allowing even the simplest of minds to create complex robots.
Out here, take things one day at a time.
Arm's not much, but it's something.
Farming's as honest work gets.
If you ain't been up to see Grey Garden, you should go. Whole place is run by robots.
You hear about that farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something?
Don't much care for good neighbor. That place is nothing but trouble.
I need to get back to Diamond City when it's the biggest town I ever saw. Call a good day, one that ends without an empty stomach. Of hard work. It never changes. crop's been growing pretty good lately. If you work, it's simple as that. Hurts. My feet hurts. Hope you ain't one of them synths. Spy on me. Out here, take things one day at a time.
Let's hope this beacon will be the only piece we need to track down the mechanist.
I need to get back to Diamond City one of these days. This town I ever saw. Don't care much for Good Neighbor. That place is nothing but trouble. Got work to do. Can't talk now. You hear? Run by ghouls? Isn't that something? Another day of hard work. It never changes. How many blisters I got? Farm's not much, but it's something. Yes? Crop's coming in pretty good. Easy living? This ain't.